Hello, everyone. So I'm in the middle of a video shooting and I checked my Facebook and saw some notifications from this group. And I wanted to address metabolism. So many people ask me the question, well, if you're fasting, doesn't your metabolism slow down? Aren't you worried about that? Well, the fact is I never fast for longer than a day. And generally, I don't even come close to that if I'm in a normal period. Right now, I'm in a weight loss period because I'm ramping up my photo and video shooting, and so I like to slim down and look better on camera. But I swear this comes up so much, and it kind of gets annoying because people don't do any research on it. They've heard this wives' tale over the years and think, well, you gotta eat to keep your metabolism going. I assure you, people aren't far from thinking that eating 1,000 calories just to boost their metabolism by 100 calories will lose them weight. I mean, honestly, it's that foolish. Don't worry about your metabolism. Your metabolism should be fine if you're a normal, functioning, healthy human being. Perhaps not if you have medical issues. But your hair still needs to grow. Your nails still need to grow. Your heart needs to beat. Your brain needs to function. Your tissues need to regenerate. So your metabolism is a function of all of that. And so none of that's going to stop. Your metabolism is going to be fine. The point with fasting, though, is it allows me to function more freely throughout my day because I don't have to think about what to eat. I don't have a crash, nothing like that. I keep on an even keel and I get things done. And there is absolutely, once you get used to it, there's no low blood sugar feeling. Unless you're pushing like a day, then it is. And that kind of sucks, that feeling does. And it starts to, then your work is a little worse. But other than that, as far as metabolism goes, just do not worry about it. Metabolism isn't your issue. I mean, that's a minor, minor thing. It's not your issue. People that say they have fast metabolisms, while they may, it's generally that they don't eat that much. And they're attributing it to metabolism or saying that a friend's fat because they have slow metabolism. I have a friend who's 400 pounds. I guarantee you his metabolism is probably double yours. He has to eat a lot to maintain his weight because he's so heavy and his body has to do so much. That's a high metabolism, but not in comparison to what he eats. That's why he weighs more. So anyway, that metabolism myth, look it up for yourself. It's just not a useful thing to chat about, really.